It's Pat Dubois on 92.9 The Bull.
Oh, my train is fine.
The Bull.
Come on.
It's Smith. Good morning. I'm Pat Dubois. We've had a slight hiccup on our end with just some computer stuff. You know how things sometimes go when you try to coordinate some big deal and then one thing breaks and it's like a domino effect. One thing breaks and another thing breaks, blah, blah, blah. So we are actually going to be doing our big announcement in about 5 minutes' time. So keep it locked here. We're coming your way. Free stuff to win and a lot of joy coming your way. In fact, let's play the... All right, there's Tim McGraw, a Bull classic back when. What a day this has been, and it somehow keeps getting stranger.
It's Pat Dubois on 92.9 The Bull.
It is December the 1st. I'm Pat Dubois, and I had mentioned that we were going to have the star of today's show here in Saskatoon at the Capitol in here in studio, but Jess is actually just a little bit out of Saskatoon as well. Jess, are you on the phone?
Hey, I'm here. How
Hello.
Are you?
I'm doing pretty good. Feeling very festive. You're heading into Saskatoon, I imagine.
Yes, I'm on my way. We played in Watson, Saskatchewan last night, and actually my whole dad's side of the family comes from Watson, so we were having a little bit of some early Christmas visits, so we prolonged it a little bit.
You know what? That is totally understandable. That's the name of the season, right, is to hang out with family and make those memories, right?
It's the whole point, but I'm sorry that I'm not there with you guys right now.
Oh, it's all good. You know what? We cannot wait to see you later on this evening at the Capitol. And today on The Bull is essentially kind of the radio version of what your show is going to be tonight. There's going to be some of your classic non-Christmas songs. And then we actually are going to be doing something in a moment that is a big deal on a day like today. And we have a button, a red button that was here that said, you cannot press this, Pat. Jess Moskaluk has to press this. And so we've like sent it out to you. And I believe you should have it now after your last stop at the gas station, right?
It literally looks like a big Staples easy button, although I'm sure this was anything but easy.
You know what? I'm not going to mention it, but that actually may be what it is.
Well, I have it here, and I'm ready to push it whenever you guys are.
All right, Jess. Well, I appreciate you spending some time with us. Get to Saskatoon. We cannot wait to see you this evening. Please do me the honors of pressing that big red button.
Coming right up.
'Twas months before Christmas, and all through the house, not a jingle bell was jingling.
Honey, not yet,
said the spouse. The radios were all tuned in and turned up with care, in hopes that Christmas music soon would be there. As weeks passed by, we counted the days, until finally it was time for Christmas favorites to play.
Finally over.
Okay, attention! Take your places, everyone! All right, here goes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1!
Wrong switch, Santa.
Found it! Here we go!
92.9, The Reindeer.
Guitar. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like
everybody.
You know what time it is?
Oh, I know.
It's Christmas time.
My favorite.
92.9, The Reindeer.